Hey, what's up everyone? It's Paddy here from Smarter and I'm back again for another video on the world's most polluted cities. So if you haven't already seen our video from last year, we ranked the most polluted cities in the world in 2021. Go check it out over here. So let's get down to it. Let's jump straight in to the rankings. So what we did is we ranked cities around the world for PM2.5 levels and we ranked them in terms of the most polluted cities with the highest PM2.5 concentrations around the world. We have a full list of 25 cities over in our article, but today I'll run through the top five and see how that compares with last year, who's done well, who's done badly, and where cities around the world lie in this ranking. So in at number five, we have Muzaffarnagar in India. Very closely behind in number four, we have Ghaziabad, also in India, at 85 micrograms. And then at the same level, Dhaka over in Bangladesh, also 85 micrograms, comes in at number three. And now number two on the list was last year's ranked number three, so it's actually got slightly worse this year, is Delhi in India. Delhi in 2022 had a pollution level of 91 micrograms, so pretty polluted over there. And finally, what you've all been waiting for, number one most polluted city in 2022 is Lahore in Pakistan. So Lahore's PM2.5 in 2022 was as high as 108 micrograms. Now, if we compare that with the World Health Organization, recommended annual limit of 5 micrograms, or almost 22 times the level over in Lahore. So PM2.5 in Lahore and all these cities, quite frankly, is way above the safe level. So everyone in those cities, if you're watching this from one of those places, make sure that you mask up, protect yourself when you're indoors from air pollution. Another interesting point about the top five list is that we have cities that are all in South Asia. So we have cities in India, Bangladesh and Pakistan, all in the top five as the most polluted cities out there. However, if we do look further down the list, we will see that there are other cities in other parts of the world. For example, down in seventh, there's Aguascalientes City in Mexico. Down in 11th, there's Dammam in Saudi Arabia. And then in 17th, we have Kampala in Uganda. And in 18th, we have Urumqi in China. Now, it is worth noting, however, that we do have a lack of data in some parts of the world. So for example, in Africa, there's not a lot of reporting or data on PM2.5, so we can only report on data where we have it. That's it from me, a very quick rundown in the most polluted cities in the world. If you do happen to live in one of those cities, as I say, make sure that you mask up, you stay aware of the pollution levels where you are, and when indoors, if possible, turn on a purifier or close your windows. Other than that, I hope everyone has a good day and breathe safe. Hey guys, Paddy again. Don't forget to subscribe and click the little bell notification below to make sure you get the latest news and stay up to date on the best ways to protect your health, your body, from everything we breathe.